Macon Jr. going to what he does best, attack the basket.
Still with Macon somehow. He'll hang it up for the big fella. Yet another alley-oop.
Daryl Macon Jr. with the assist. Daryl Macon Jr. with the quickness goes to the reverse layup. Into the hands of Daryl Macon Jr. It's a 3-on-2 opportunity. He's kept it himself and buried a remarkable shot.